while wrestling, and even cuter when you lose. Please go to sleep now. Ouch! Okay, mister, I'm not very sure what your intentions are with that book, but you have to hand it over right away. The lullaby always works on Brad. Now, it's time to call Code.
Oh, what a razzle-dazzle day! Sure!
That was quite a razzle-dazzle fall, Co.
Ooh, I am such a dummer-gummer. Aha! Wow, are you reading about engineers? Oh, they are just my fave!
Co, I know they are all your fave, but calling engineers your fave is a bit too much. Don't you think so?
And why would you think, Wink, like that? Engineers build and invent! Just like fairies or genies!
Ow!
Oh, come on, Anna! All work is play! All jobs are fun! Now, would you like to see yourself as an engineer?
There's so many types of engineers.
Well, how about a software specialist? Ruling the virtual world!
A software specialist? That sounds like fun. I'll say yep.
So let's get it up!
Anna goes to work.
Wow, I feel like I'm in the future.
Uh-huh. A really bright, bright future, I say.
Oh dear, Brad is here. There goes my future in the dumps.
Look at you, baby. What are you doing here? Oh, no. I'm sorry, sir.
But this all looks so alien. What are you doing exactly?
I am creating a code for a new software that will help space shuttles to detect the density and pressure in the air. Here, look at this. This program also helps them take pictures in the galaxy.
Wow, it's like making a magic code.
Magic code?
Uh-huh, like when we say the magic code, Abracadabra, boom-o, shazam! See? There's a magic code to go anywhere!
Can you take me inside the computer?
I could what if you have to go inside?
Hey, Anna! I was, like, so bored!
She's a superstar.
Now we can have some fun!
Hi, Sarah. Here you are again, as my colleague.
Oh, yeah! This place looks fab. But you know, I'm gonna be a rock star when I grow up. Maybe you could run my website then. www.sarathestar.com.
Right. That website would be so informative.
Ooh, please do keep a check on my system. I need some low-fat latte milk. Catch you later, hon.
Oh no! The operating system of the mobile satellite is experiencing a deadly virus attack.
Huh? What's the matter, Anna?
We seem to be dealing with a very unique type of virus. If only I could see the details clearly.
Don't worry, Anna. You can handle this. Let's go!
Whoa! This looks like the craziest maze garden ever! Hey, look! There it is! Okay, this looks like a crazy virus monster.
Yes! Imagine fighting these crazy monsters every day.
To copy his code and attack him with his own virus.
Oh no! Time to take a dump!
Don't forget to take Brad along.
Wow! Wasn't that a razzle-dazzle day?
Yes. Being a software specialist is surely a tough job.
Oh, don't you worry, Anna. Whatever you do, whatever you become, you'll be fantabulous!
Oh, what a razzle-dazzle day it is!
Once there was a little girl, all she wanted to know, just what